All right, now which Chukwudi they talk this new year. Mekuchuk inside the Vanguard newspaper. You go read down for inside page 9 and 41 concerning the IG. And say so we are waiting for presidency on retirement of IGP. Now with the PSC, they come outside talk. Idris, time is up. He must go. Now waiting not print the talk. CUPP directs member parties to prepare for mass protest January 15th. Now, still looking at some of the headlines. A lot of the headlines, they're similar. Chukwudi, this one go actually interest you. Masari, PDP tango over insecurity in Katsina. We know say insecurity in Katsina, Zamfara, and a lot of states, actually, they happened recently.
I go like beg government officials, make them no politicize. I don't want to talk about the political class now, because if my papa, for example, na politician, but my papa no be governor, or my papa no be public official, he not get any business with the day-to-day running of government. Those when they are the receiving end of insecurity, now the ordinary Nigerian people, now the poor people now, governor gets convoy, deputy governor gets convoy, commissioner gets special security when they follow him, big man gets special security when they follow him, big man fit build high walls, put barbed wire, put CCTV, buy big dog. But waiting poor man day, poor man day at the mercy of those when they perpetuate acts of insecurity. So what are these people supposed to do? All these ones, hey, Governor Masari of Katsina, they talk. PDP, they talk. Mm-hmm. Zamfara Governor, they talk. PDP, they talk. May they get sense. And not be insulted. May they get sense. May they grow up. And you know, say grow up, not be to get white baby or to old. May they grow up. May people suffer to they die like fowl for inside this country.
Very sad, so people just they die anyhow. Now you go see, and they say freedom of press actually there, and we're there for inside democratic rule, but you go see outrage greets closure of daily trust offices in Abuja and Borno as federal government orders army to quit premises. Now waiting they happen where they decide to send army enter daily trust office, you go read that for inside page 41.
Now this one first happened for Borno, for Maiduguri, where they talk, say, soldier people been go the office of daily trust. They say from Borno, another batch go enter their office when they for inside Abuja. And waiting be the reason. According to waiting the army, later come out, come talk. They say daily trust. They are go speak another big English. They divulge their tactics and information. Waiting that one mean. They say daily trust publish, say the Nigerian army see their plan when they want you to retake Baga. You know, say Islamic State for the province of West Africa. Those bad guys. They take over Baga.
Yes.
Even though some people come at us and say, lie, they don't take over Baga. Now, they literally come public. They see the plan when the army gets. The army come the verse. First, if people don't come and talk, say, Islamic State of the province of West Africa don't take over Baga, why army they vex? See, when I've been do mass com 101, they've been teach us. Say, if you get the executive arm, the legislative arm, and the judiciary, you get the fourth estate of the realm, and then call those people the pressmen, these new story people. Say now those ones, now then they stand guard. If these three people, they cooperate, they spoil country, now then go expose all of them. We know if we did 20 years, make we don't invest in different sector of our life, and we know they see progress. We don't see video of soldier man, they complain, say, they don't get weapon. They say, now December of 2014. Why we know? Sometimes the thing, I need to.
But where they get their source from, and is that story supposed to be published? Because sometimes you go, they wonder some kind of stories where they actually.
You know, if you wonder story when they publish, you
but
go wonder.
You get your source.
You
from.
Go wonder what the army put out too. We don't see report of say this is what they do. Mm. See, it get one time when I see one story like 2 weeks ago. When I see the story, I won't cry. Mm. Say our security people there, they want they use one special. Then we talk about special uniform. When they go, they use. I say you want to use special uniform. You can't they tell us. Why would they tell us? Make we know. It don't make any sense now. If you want to use special uniform, when now only special people go know that uniform. Based on now one deal with insecurity.
As they tell us.
Why would they make the public? Why would they make the information public? Now what they always they do? And now when you get people when they say AC don't blow their head. AC don't blow their head. They don't wear uniform. This is no disrespect to the Nigerian military. Because we get fine men and women. We don't give their best. But when it comes like say some people when we say you go they wonder. At least I read from my government book how through Ecomog, even before Ecomog, you know say the United Nations peacekeeping mission for Congo. This was 2 years after Nigeria gained our independence. Now Nigerian now in command the troops for Congo, United Nations. And we see what in our police people don't do. mobile police don't do, the Navy don't do, the Air Force don't do, the Army don't do. To go and reduce them to all these politics when they see for paper, it's very, very embarrassing. It is disgusting. It is shameful.
Chukwudi, and very, very painful. Realize, because it's on our 2019, not let your... high blood pressure is really...
I know if you get
not
blood pressure.
You understand? Just
they do
relax.
Exercise.
They do exercise. You know, okay, please
Nigeria
don't give
no,
up.
Nigeria no go kill me.
So just... because we get other papers to Chukwudi.
No, I'll add to enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.